And welcome to Trombone Champ. Choose to play the main game. Yep, start. Play. Let's go for it. Oh, you could choose. Oh, male or female. That's right. Let's be a redhead. Or her. We'll be her. Or wasn't there a white hair one? Yeah, I like the white hair. It's cool. So I wonder if you can really unlock other brass instruments. Let's go. A world of music awaits you, but first, let's start with a warm-up. Alright. I can't load in my demo save. Alright. We know how to play. We good. Do it. But yeah, went ahead and took care of that this morning. It didn't dawn on me, like, the patterns. Oh wait, it's reversed. Hold on. Exit track. Go to settings, because the mouse is inverted, which is kind of weird. Settings. Ah, not inverted. There we go. Jump scare on, master volume. Good, you can adjust your timing and stuff. Baboon quality. Mostest? Baboon preference? All of them. Whatever that does. Okay. Now we play. Alright, let's go. Start. Volume is under annoyances. That's funny. Did we get an X? Across the boards. In the beta test, it did not inverted for babies or something. You know what? Yeah, I think I remember that. Something about baby mode. Cool, track select. Let's do them all. S is on everything. Ball game. 3-star. I remember this one. I guess we could start off with ones we already know, right? I want the new songs already. 5-star. 5-star. Okay, I guess we'll go ahead and do the ball game one. Where was it? Next! I wonder if I'm blocking too much stuff right here. There are between 2 and 4 spiders living inside of an average trombone? What about an unaverage one? Meow. No, I missed. Too early. Not high enough. We need to get an S here. Be the master tromboner. Nasty? Go to nasty? almost an S. We'll play them all through once. Back to track select. Old Grey Mare. This is the one about the horses, right? With all the horses dancing in the background? The first trombone was invented in 20 million BC. I haven't heard this song in a while. Well, she used to be. The horses are so funny, I love them. I don't think we got an S. It needs to be over a million, I think. You tried getting a good score on this? No as hell. I think it took me several tries. I don't even know if I did get an S on it. And then I got four S's on the demo, so I could unlock that baboon, whatever it was. But it didn't do anything. Written by the 7-time mayor of Baltimore, Maryland. Some believe the song is about the horse lady Suffolk. Ooh, is this a new one? Alright, it's heavy in the dude section down here. Got some spunk, maybe some tears, but no fury. Or furry. She placed all the trombones end to end as they would wrap around a silver system. I don't know, man. That's a lot of trombones. I want to redo it. Hold on. Retry. Whoa. I'm unfamiliar with this one. Oh my god. We can't spam retry this. It's not catch the beat. Alright. It does look like a me, doesn't it? And yo, Crumpies. This is called Trombone Champ. There's a demo for free if you want to try it out. You do not. Yikes! How many stars was this? Like four? It's a new hit rhythm game. Yup. Oh yeah, I forgot I had my VTuber on. This might be game of the year. You got other games coming out soon? Don't want to waste money on? True, you gotta save up, man. Are you Hey, you're gonna get that Taiko game, right, Crumpet? Track select. Yikes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5-star. Hey, we got an A, though. I thought I was doing way worse. No, you're not! A Giga Tuber of Hell. That's right, we're, Ripley Lives today. We changed it up again. Trombones, guys. Let's do this one. There are more trombones on Earth than there are humans. I wonder how many trombone per human we got going on here. Nice. Oh, we got a nest on that? The trailer you saw looks empty as hell? Really? And the only reason you think the trailer is good at all is because the artist of the song on the trailer is a popular one on O's. Ah. Got a nest. Good. Track selection. Nat, welcome back. Is the volume okay, Matt? Not too loud, not too quiet? Next one, Dances of the Sugar Plum Fairy. Got a lot of slides in here. No tears? Good, I don't want to cry. Again. Volume's good? Nice. You know... you know what else got an S? True. It has three S's. New song. I think I'm letting go way too soon. No way, she's not wearing a crown. I've been watching a lot of Game of Thrones. I was like calling some stuff in Game of Thrones. I mean, in the Dragon Quest from Game of Thrones, like the Red Keep and stuff like that. Been binge watching. I'm on season 4 already. It's crazy. A little over an A. We earned some toots. I think you unlock cards and stuff like that, right? Sugar Plum Fairy. Not too bad. We're getting A's and S's. This one is Baboons. I finally watched the new Lord of the Rings episode. I think there's already like 4 out by now, right? Wait, retry. Baboon step? Whoops. Too soon. Are those all different types of species of baboons? There's a dog in there. And a pug? Maybe it was when I messed up. If I missed a note, maybe it wasn't a baboon. Oh, nice. Got a nest there. Sweet. Next. Also, Sprach Zarathustra. 1 star. Let's do it. It takes over 3,000 tons of brass to produce a single... Nah. Okay, I'm calling BS. No way, Jose, man. Oh, it's this one. Yeah. A free S. Oh my goodness. I like the way the head follows around. It's cool. It is a famous song, true. Walks in. One man. Oh, that wasn't even an S. I just talked about getting a free S. That's funny. All right, got a hard one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 stars. Fury and slides. Okay, I wonder what that describes. Not even an S. No. In real life, there are over 9 songs that feature a trombone. Hi, I wanted to pause and wave to you. Oh, you could only retry, not just resume. I see. They didn't have that in the demo, though. So that's cool, you could just retry. Oh, wow. Vibrato. Hey, that was pretty good. That was fun. That's for sure, right? Barely. Barely under an S. Oh, not bad for 5-star. Entertainer. Oh, this one's what? 4, 5, 6, 7-star. Let's do it. It takes 1,000 workers a full year to produce a single trombone. More than it does to take a... to create a baby. A human child only takes 9 months to develop, dude. Oh. Lots of jumps in here, right? Okay, I'm ready. I'm used to spamming retry and O's. That's not a good thing. Not too bad. I want to alternate my fingers though. I guess that would work. I could try to alternate. I think I would hit the beat better if I did that. Here, let me do it again. I want to try to alternate fingers. Okay, I'm ready. I wonder if I can. No, I can't alternate that. That's hard. Because you have to hold down the buttons while you're doing it. I'm used to tapping buttons, not really holding them for too long. But hey, it's a B. I'll work on that later. What is this, 5-star? Skip to my loo! In England, trombone is spelled trombone. Faster fingers, let's go! Whoa! I think that one was the hardest one in the demo. Ooh, gotta be satisfied. Star Spangled. 3 stars. And lots of slides. Something in a slide will have to be like up and down while you're holding the button. Some claim that Mozart's last... Oh yeah, they're playing the demo. Is this a Star Spangled Banner? It's down here. I was looking at the burgers. Oh, we didn't even get an A, man. We need to get an A. Do it again. Burgers and fries, huh? A student's trombone generally costs between 100 and 300, but a professional trombone can cost over 2 billion doll hairs. Let's do it. I forgot the words. Here, let's try to sing it while we play. No. Maybe not. Bright stars through the perilous fight. We're so gallantly screaming. Screaming? Streaming, streaming. Oh, say does that star spangle? Whopper. Those fries look really good though. Nice and crispy. Did we get an A? All right, a perfect A. Gladiators. Oh, it's 8-star? Dudes and slides, okay. Well, here we go. To this day, scientists don't really know how a trombone makes sound? I don't know if I should believe this. Phew! I think we got an A. They're obviously not real facts. I'm way too gullible for my own good. Not too bad. That was a pass. That's great. 4. 4 star. For Hava Nagila. Or Nagila? One of the first modern folk songs in the Hebrew language, this has become a staple at Jewish weddings and bar bat mitzvah celebrations. Cool. I might recognize it. Professional trombone player is known as a tromboner. I don't know. I guess... Maybe. Try this since you saw it on TikTok. Hey, they have a demo for free chips, so you don't have to buy it. You could try it out. This one's 8 stars. It's gonna be hard. TikTok. Originally, the overture for an opera. This piece has been wildly used and wildly parodied over time. William Tell. You know, I'm sure I'll recognize it once I hear it. And hey, I hope you're doing very well, Chip. Yeah, yep, they do. Oh, what is it? Oh, maybe it's not... That's true, it was a demo for this, so maybe... I thought they would still have the demo available, though, for some reason. I guess it was a playtest sort of demo thing. RIP. Alright, well, I'll make sure not to tell anybody that anymore. Get my facts straight. 34 countries have outlawed the use of trombones, and 6 countries playing trombone is punishable by death. Oh yeah, 8 stars, right? Here they come. Oh my goodness. Yikes, 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 yikes. Oh, I'm lost. Let me retry. Whoa. There's so much going on. Ha 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 Almost. Book. Oh my God. Oh my gosh. I guess I don't know how long to hold the button down. I just want to tap the button so bad. I have B on an 8-star. This is 8 stars and still undermapped. It was hard for me to get it. I think the more I played it, the more I caught on. Very windy here today. Originally considered only a mild success, this Austrian waltz has become one of the most popular pieces of music in the classical repertoire. 5 stars, Blue Danube. So I wonder if they're all already unlocked automatically, or the better scores you get, the more songs you can unlock as well? Bonuses or something? Whoa. Retry. Hold on. And a 1, and a 2. Oh, you're right. I think it'll be a lot more fun on my touchscreen. Yeah, it was how I first tried it. I mean, it was fun. I started using the keyboard soon afterwards. But I didn't feel like holding it, I think. But maybe if I set it down on the desk right here, that would make it a lot more fun. A good angle as well. My mouse slowly starts going like more and more to the right. This way, further and further. You never had classical lessons? No dancing lessons? What about the Texas two-step? You learned that. Or how to square dance. They taught us how to square dance at school. It was mostly like an elementary, like a young child thing. It's not like they taught us like in middle or high school. It was like an extracurricular. Learn how to dance. And turning 45 degrees so it scrolls down. That would make it easy. Have it set up like right here. That'd be cool. 8-star map. Stars and stripes. After 1987, Act of U.S. Congress, this became the official national march of the United States of America. Without trombones, there could never have been ska. I don't know. I think there's trumpets in ska music, right? Whoa. Retry. 90 degrees. Flat down. Let's go.
ChippyWhiny94 just subscribed.
Hey, Chippy Winnie, yo, that's so cool. Thank you, Decipher. Yo, Chip, you got your sub badge back. From the one and only Decipher. That's so cool. Pretty fun. But yo, that's so cool. Yoshi, you didn't have that burger, so you have money to buy it. Wait until next paycheck. Just get a paycheck right now. I wish, right? Hi, Chip. Badge looking good on you. Scobbard? I'm down. A ska song, because everyone online seemed to want one. Are you happy now? Please leave me alone? Really? Was it suggested? Average fat band can live to be over 300. Playo Canada? Wait a minute. Retry. Now that I know how fast it is. High BPM map, let's go. Playo Canada?
The
Got ahead of myself there. Oops. Oops. Starbird. I feel like I heard that song, but I don't even recognize it. We're earning toots, man. Every single song. Oh, Canada. There you go. It's right here. Three-star map, high in the Fury and the Spunk, originally commissioned for the Saint Jean Baptiste Day Banquet in 1880. This didn't become the de facto anthem until 1939. Cool. Is there any more there? Okay. I'll know. I don't know about that. I'm gonna say no. Here we go. What was that animal right there? Was that a capybara? Capybara. Is that what they're called? Hey, it got an S. Does God Save the King? You like this game? The anthem makes you proud, even if you're not Canadian. It sounds powerful. I felt the energy, too. Alright, let's do this. God Save the King. The royal anthem in most Commonwealth realms and their territories. This is also known as Our Country Tis of Thee. Oh! Really? I didn't know that. I wonder if any of these songs will be DMCA. I don't think so. They're kind of like a mix. Oh, it's a beaver! Rain over us, God save the king. I've never heard these lyrics before. Gifts in stone. On him be pleased to pour long, may he reign. sing with heart and voice, but save the king. Wait, is that Beans? Beans and something. It was called God Bless the Queen. Oh, okay. And Beethoven's Fifth, 7-star map, let's go. The baked beans. Those are kind of sweet, right? Uh-oh. Holy goodness. All right, remain calm, hit the notes. Maybe on time, maybe not. I'm just gonna go through with it. I'm trying to alternate my fingers. As a leaderboard, good question. I was wondering if they would, or even like a way to replay a map on automatic or something. No, not replay, but play a map on automatic in case they don't know how it goes. That usually helps me. One, two, three, one. Whoa, that was hard to get my fingers moving there. I still almost got an A though. I feel like I could do so much better. I deserve a lower score. But leaderboards, I don't really think so. Just your own scores right here, I guess. Oh, two more songs and we would have gone around already? Maybe you unlock something if you play every single song. Chomp bones don't float in water. Oh, pretty background. Wait. Retry. Hitting too early. Once I got what it was trying to do, I understood it a little bit better. That was fun. If it does, you might be dumping OC for this. No demo on Steam? No. Oh no. I think that would be cool if they did provide a demo, because it's pretty fun. I like games that do that. Cows love the sound of a trombone. Because something, I didn't read it in time. Yeah, let's go. I was alternating my fingers for that one, using my catch keybinds. Nice! Ooh, almost an S? Should I retry it for an S? I'm going to. Try to get it all perfect. Did we get to S? I hope so. Sweet. Go back to track select. What else we got to choose from? We played them all already? There's gotta be more we can unlock. I wonder how you do that. Let's go back. Let's see. Block, 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 block. Back again. Anything else here? Advanced info. Baboon. Collect. Welcome to your collection. Play the main game to earn toots, then spend them on Chomp Donor cards. You can collect all 50. Oh, can you collect all 50? I think I was only two away on the demo. Yeah. I had 48 cards unlocked. Ta-da! Continue. Let's see how many we could fill up. Well, you could afford 20 packs. How many would you like to buy? 20. Spend all my points on this, man. JJ Johnson? Mazorgsky? Igor Stravinsky? And Chompit. Oh wow, we're gonna open like 20 of these right now? Let's see if we get any duplicates. Also, is that a bag of chips? It kind of sounds like chips crunching when you open it. Nah, maybe it's just a bag. Bag sound. Design your own? This Tromboner card is intentionally left blank so you can create your own design? I wonder where you do that. Maybe online or something? Tromboner card? Collectible cards featuring famous tromboners, legendary composers, and all sorts of incredible things. Everybody loves these cards. Collect them all or suffer the tragic consequences. Yes, sir. Alright. I think this is our first duplicate. This rainbow one. And I think you can sell the duplicates and get some other... Oh, you get turds for them. So I don't really know what to do with turds. And I don't know why it's really poop themed. Gustav, I think we have that one. Already. Mozart. Mozart Music Storm. I kind of wish they had some background music going on right here. Just like a little beat, you know? Some sort of repetition. We had this one. Blue Eyes, White Baboon. Oh, wait. Are these flags where they're from? This one's inverted. I was like, what's this? Interesting. Oh, lots of information. Max Tundra. Wonder how many we've opened so far. Another baboon, design your own. Alright. Maybe I shouldn't have bought all of them. I'm having buyer's remorse. Oh! That was already 20? So, if you click on duplicates, you own 3 of these. Build card, turd card. You have more than one? How many would you like to turd? Duplicates? I wonder why the poop theme. And I'll just do it to all the duplicates. Because why not? Turd. All duplicates. I like it nice and clean. Alright, escape. Turd. I wonder why it's off. Hey, is it shiny? Look. Holographic. Why is it so high up there? Maybe it bugged out. Extra of this. Push OK. Two extra of these, all duplicates. Yep. Next. This one too. Well, lots of duplicates, huh? Oh. John Philip Sousa, or Sosa. See you later, Arthur Pryor. Without the trombone, none of us would be here. It is the glue that binds us together and the force that keeps us moving forwards. Often called the baboon of instruments. It is the alpha and the omega? Is that where the baboon stuff comes in from too? Alright, next. J.S. Bach. And this guy? All duplicates? Mussorgsky. Don Drumwood. We almost have 5,000 turds now. I keep trying to push escape on my keyboard to get out of that. Alright, a few more left. Well, that's a crazy looking instrument. The coward's trombone trumpet. What? See you later, Mozart. Last one, blue-eyed baboon. One of the most powerful trombone cards, the blue-eyed white baboon, is a representation of the treble clef as it relates to Babi, the Egyptian deification of a sacred old world mandrous baboon. Hey, we're missing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, all right, 10 more cards. Got most of all of them. That's a lot of information. I don't know if I'll read them all. But I'm down to collect them. What else is there? Baboon? I remember this from the demo. You click on this, and if you get 4 S's, you unlock this. But what does it do? I don't know. I guess I'll go back. Advanced info? This section will teach you how Trombone Champ works. Control scores. When a note ends, the note's average percentage. Oh. Baboon facts. There are only 6 species of baboons. Despite appearing in Trombone Champ, mandrills are not technically baboons. Baboons have been around for over 2 million years. They're omnivores, which means they can eat anything. I thought they were also they ate meat. Oh, well, yeah, omnivores means like plants and... My bad. Herbivores. Omnivores, carnivores. They could probably eat hot dogs, although we would not recommend trying to feed a baboon hot dog. Baboons can live up to 30 years in the wild and up to around 45 in captivity. There's a species of baboon called a kinda baboon, which is funny because it's definitely a baboon. A group of baboons called a troop. Wait, why is this here? So we did them all, right? Time to go for all S's. Oh, we don't have a redhead over here? Redhead's just here. Pisivores, there we go. Yo, Barry Ape. It was going great. What should we work on? Beethoven's Fifth? Try to get an A in here? 7-star map? Let's go for something easier. My lowest score and the easiest one we got. Sure, we'll do this one. Playing trombone in your apartment is a great way to make friends. Oh, I remember this one. Retry it. This might be very messy, actually. Try my best to get the timing just right. Yikes! Look. We should go back to playing O's. Too bad there's not like a replay. I want to see the robot play this. Scroll speed? Wait a minute. You can move that. Would that change anything? Let's put it to 60%. Despite its name, the trombone does not have any bones. Oh, whoa. Alright, I can't really see that. That's crazy. The hits kind of look more manageable, but I'm not quite sure. Let's do Skullbird instead. I think that one was a little bit more fun than Beethoven's Fifth. Oh my god! Let's do it again. Retry track. Ugh, sit up straight. Totally focused. Let's go. My mouse is moving away from me. Stop. Oh my god. When you're messing up, it sounds so bad. Hey, you got an A! Good! Ta-da! Stars and Stripes? 8 stars. There's no 10 star maps. Maybe once you get more S's, you can unlock them. So we got Stars and Stripes. And this one too. They're both, what, 8 stars? Yeah. This one also 8 stars. Gladiator, all 8 stars. 8 star bees. What's this one again? Oh, it's this one! The circus one! Circus one. That's called Gladiators? We almost got to 1,000,000. I think we gotta get 1,000,000 for an S. Oh wait, I'm going for an A. An A is good enough. A, Matt. We got it. Skip to my Lou. Let's do it. We're out of breath. Whoa. Oh shit! What? We're out of breath. Rip. I can't really mess around like that and count on them having enough breath to continue. Whoa! I'm trying to alternate my fingers, but maybe that's not the best. It doesn't have the lyrics on here, does it? Oh, it does! Whoa! Going for an A. Did we get it? Oh, nice! Sweet. Let's go back. The entertainer. Alright. Let's do it. Doing load mint. Loading screen. Oh, it's this one, okay. One quick retry. Hi, I'm here. Oh, ready. Are you eating ice cream, Matt? Thank you. Yikes, I'm gonna do that again. I think I remember getting about 70% of the way to an S on the last one. You ended up only playing that one? Okay. Oh my god. Nah, let's just try to like single tap. I think single tap is better. Oh my god. I might do that again. I think we got like a little over a B. Almost an A. I ended up just pushing the space bar with like my index, middle, and ring finger. It seems to work best so far. Do it again. The last one. Maybe like the hardest one in the demo. We were entertained. I think I got about the same score. I think we did a little bit worse. Retry. We need the A. A plus entertainment. Oh, ready. Whoa. I did one too many taps and it threw me off, my bad. Okay. We'll get this. 520. That might be enough. Oh, no. We need to hear it again. Retry. All right. This is the one. This might not actually be it. I see too many X's. Oh, another 520,000. Almost, almost. Here, let's go get some other practice somewhere else. Maybe I'll be better at other maps now. What other B do we got? Oh, what? Okay, we'll do it again. Ready. Hold on. I wasn't really ready, I guess. Alright. Get the S. Is it windy? Maybe if she has some pigtails on. Hello, Pantera Rega. Welcome. I'm trying to get an S in this map. My combo. Eh. We'll get it next time. Pretty close, though. Oh, really? Apparently there's gonna be some controller support? I wonder if I'd like that. Track select. What else do we have at BN? Go down. William Tell. Which one is this one? Let's try it. You're on break. How's everyone doing? You know what? I'm doing good. Appreciate you asking. Enjoy your break. Apparently. Yeah, yeah. Depends on how it works. Oh, Maybe I'll try alternating my fingers. Here, let's try alternating the fingers for this one. Maybe that'll be better. Yeah. It bends. You found it easier to single tap. Oh my god. Oh my god. I think you're right. Single tapping might be easier. Let me restart. VTuber on. Single tap. Here we go. Race is on. Step in the lead. Oh my god. Oh my god. Ugh. It's already over. I was finally getting the hang of it. Hey, we actually almost got an A. I have hope. I will do it again. But I feel like I shouldn't have been that close to an A. I felt like I was really, really late to a bunch of those. Charge! Full speed ahead, buttons. Oh wait, hold on. I thought there was like a little ant crawling on my arm, but it's just one of my own loose hairs. Yes. Quite the distraction when you think of bugs crawling on you. Alright, focus up. Let's do this. Relatable. The imagination goes wild. Never found out whether aiming or tapping is more important, or how accurately you need to aim. Yeah, I have a hard time kind of timing myself to it sometimes, but I just feel like it's a me problem. I got 420 toots. Oh, almost an A again? Let's go back to the track select. Stars and Stripes. 8 stars? Okay. Let's go for an A. In real life, there are over 9 songs that feature a trombone. Well over 9. These bullshitters. I guess it will all come due to muscle memory. Yeah, I found myself doing much better at songs that were on the demo because I knew what they were supposed to sound like. All this classical music makes you want to play Saints Row again. I always listen to the classical music radio and that. It's been a while since I listened to any classical stuff. Actually, I do want to do it again. We were so close to an A. I would like to get an A in everything. An A and up. Clear out these B's. Thank you. My mouse is about to fall off my desk. I've heard of Saints Row, but I'm not quite sure what kind of game it is. Got the A, good. So, you want to redeem Saints Row, actually, but you don't know how much I like it. I was about to say it's expensive, apparently it's cheaper than this game. Really? Similar to GTA, but much more wacky? Saints Row, I know I've heard of it. I don't know if I've ever seen any gameplay. I'm trying to think of who I would watch that would stream it. Alright, so we still have a B in Beethoven's Fifth. And the trombone forte? Does that mean hot trombone? Fuerte, fuerte. Trombone's related to the trumpet. They're cousins. Oh, okay. It's a bit faster. Alright. Ready. We should do it again. We're almost at an A. You love it a lot? Got 100% of Saints Row 5. And there's a lot to do in it, considering it's a GTA-like game. It's great if you like to feel powerful. I do like to feel powerful. Oh, this one's 9 stars? Do it again. Did I say 5? Oh, I did say 5! My bad. Yep, it's 4. Whoops. Thanks for the correction, too. I want to get the timing right on this. I don't think we got an A. I think we gotta get a million, right? Yeah. It's a very easy game, too! You died once in your 100% playthrough. And it was on purpose, actually. Do it again. We're so close to that A. And it's a 9 star. We got what it takes, man. I know it. Whoops, too early. Whoops. No, we did worse that time. Like The Sims, see? That's cool. Nice. Not too bad. Here, escape. Oh yeah, back to track select. Cool. Dudes. William Tell, which one was this one? We already played it a few times. 3 scores on there. I do kind of dig the scoreboard. It's nice to see. Unavailable artist? God Save the King. Nobody knows who wrote that song, huh? I wonder how you unlock these. I wanna know what they are, man. Nothing with the baboon still? I wonder if anyone's discovered what to do here. Collect? Oh, it's with the cards. Shit. Just buy more. See if we unlock any more. Maybe if you unlock all the cards, get more good stuff. Sure. I think this one's new. Sackbut. Do you know that early trombones from the Renaissance and Baroque eras are sometimes called sackbuts? Yep, it's true. Look it up. Now you know. All of them. Yep. So it's kind of like The Sims, sack butt. Hi, Bajer. Hope you're doing good, Bajer. Good morning. Is it morning time for you? It's about 5:30 here for me. Oh, this is new. That's new too. Good. Next. I see duplicates. Oh, and they're number two. 1642. Awesome. Trazome. Oh, that's Mozart backwards because it's inverted. I get it. Trazome. First brass we've gotten, I think. Treble clef? I think that's new too. Next. Yeah, we're only missing two cards now. Wow, already? There's so many to sell. We have a lot of duplicates, but I don't know what to do with turds. We don't have enough chips to buy a sack. But what do you do with turds? We have 6,000 of them. Ghost Runner 60% off? I remember you talking about that once. Oh, okay. I think we're done here. I've played a good amount. How do you exit? Oh, quit the desktop. Sure. Let's see. Well, we're playing rhythm games. What if we try out this one?